tell you, the music group will take enter for the Tuesday edition for Rosport for 101.9. They tell you, say, we don't enter the sporting arena to the workout pattern, the Nyane gist on top of the sport territory. The Tigress, whether they do us proud for Bamako, for Mali, for Afro Basket, for Quito, them. They go collide with Guinea again today. Guinea don't ready to, because Guinea, they be the flog of Pepe for that Afro Basket, especially for the group. They got to say that match, that will just go clear, because we quick they don't enter the quarterfinal. And I tell you, we Rooney is still there for a body. He scored, he told them go yesterday for the English Premier League, where they collide with, by power, by force, Man City. We didn't draw that match. And the president for Nigeria Wrestling Federation, Daniel Ugali, he did talk again. Three of the wrestlers, they stand now. They where they're supposed to enter plane, go enter the competition where they're shelling for Paris. And still they ask, who's supposed to be responsible on top of visa, on top of traveling document? Another level now in this. We didn't talk what, we never come out inside. Another level, three of the wrestlers, they still get here. Competition, you don't be shelling for Paris.
I hope about yourself, get here. Better to follow us, Waka, come this show today. We don't dare ready to give you all this story only on Rock Sport, Rock City 101.9 FM.
And they make a run for 40, Waka, go Bamako from Mali. Hey, the Niger Opeke, the great people, Sabisen, they be the Tigress. 2 times now they be champion on top this level for Afro Basket, for Opeke, for Africa. All their opponents, we don't collide with them, they fall Yakata. Because the Niger Opeke them, but they flog all their opponents. Another country now, when they say, they talk, say, no match they don't win, then they fall Yakata anyhow. 90 Tigers go collide with you. On top this level, then be the first country where don't waka enter the quarterfinals for that competition. They come talk say the match with Guinea not to just go clear because we pick a this quarterfinal, nothing to die for. And the Koshito they talk say nothing they happen to Sam Vincent. He say inside already to flog Guinea again as usual, as they flog all their opponent then.
And so James, as that story be, even Senegal don't join enter quarterfinal. But as it be, they're supposed to win Guinea. If they win Guinea, then they top the table. And if they play Senegal, they're gonna win Senegal, then they top the table. So it will give them better advantage to meet better club, better country for quarterfinal. Maybe they tell you 13 players from Ogun State, male and female, and both volleyball and basketball team don't get invitation to enter the national camp on top of their performance for the just concluded National Youth Games Southwest Zonal Elimination for Ibadan, Oyo State. State Commissioner for Youth and Sport, Afolabi Afakwe, who had this talk, say, with the performance of Nigeria team for the Ogun State team for the competition, the future of Ogun State volleyball, basketball, and handball, they tight and they bright. Permanent Secretary for the Ministry, Joseph Fabi Konya, say, the state male and female basketball and volleyball team come qualify for the National Youth Game we go share it for Ilorin.
And from there to the wrestling level, and for all front tonight, they come to work out with the president for Nigerian Wrestling Federation, Daniel Gali, brought to the provoke the vomiting mind on top of the level where we say 3-4 inside the 6 wrestlers, where they're supposed to carry the green, white, green flag for Niger for the World Wrestling Championship, where they're the share for Paris, for France, they're still there for Niger. And the airline will supposed carry them enter France. Instead, maybe they carry big play call. Now small one I they carry call. Not the only the 3 wrestlers still there here. Even some passengers, the way they supposed to enter France, they still there here. The president for the Nigerian Wrestling Federation, Darren Gali, when they provoke, they talk, say, the airline for their handle, why they go do that thing, why they not carry informate, not the system for the federation, to tell them, say, they don't change the flight level. They call me the 3 wrestlers, where they suppose they carry the green, white, green flag for France, they still there here.
The story we enter this morning, they tell us, say, they don't package one flight for last night, we go carry them waka, go that country with the, for Paris, for France, with the competition day, but as it day now, we never know whether they don't work out. But for this program, we will give you update on top of that story. Maybe they tell you what heavyweight boxing champion Anthony Joshua don't reveal. Say he still they consider whether to participate for mixed martial fight for time when no go to day. Joshua they raising the level on top of the heavy money fight between relative Conor McGregor and Floyd Mayweather for Las Vegas for Saturday. Joshua Yan say he go live fight for any martial fight because he feel say he sabi if he win anybody for that kind of competition.
And from there to the table tennis level, Niger Pekin, Aruna Quadri, because he dey talk from people where we say they get here to year. But Aruna Quadri dey talk. He talk say for me, make I perform wonder for 2017 ITTF Men's World Cup. We go share for Belgium for October. I need Kulele Kocho. Koshito we sabi the game of table tennis. We sabi the latest techniques and the left way that they take the flog opponent. He said that I can't coach now I want to because the world level, the world championship, not the small picking they play Ludo for outside though. Bros, he can't talk, say he don't ready. But as in the year now, that competition we go share for Belgium for October 20, going 22nd. He need coach, we get liver, we go carry out so that he go be flog on the opponent. 20 Kulele table tennis player globally, now they go work out the world championship. And from there, make we do what you know, make we can enter football to re. And the Sunshine Stars and Koshito, because now Akure na ya day now for Akure Township Stadium, Bros and Koshito, Dukudi, in the talk, he say how Naija football go develop. When they carry job, give people who don't sabi the game of football. If you think say Naija football, you dey fall yakata for ground. Start to dey hide the level from the side of the Koshito them. If Naija football go develop, we want Koshito. We dey sabi the game. We dey don't see everything on top football. We merit come take join waka with them. Bros, you come yarn in mind after them flog Naija Tornadoes for Akure Township Stadium for weekend for one of the Nigerian Professional Football League. 2-1, Niger Tail Flog, Niger Tornadoes, Niger Bros, come for me tonight.
Now, Super Eagles camp, I think Niger home-based Eagles will return to camp this month as they will begin preparation for the 2017 WAF Championship. We go share for Ghana for September 9. Super Eagles media officer Tony Bitoye, who yarn the Tori, talk say the Federation done the package better plan to make sure say the team perform well for the competition. He yarn say the WAF competition will give the Chan Eagles better chance to take prepare for the Chan Nations Cup. We go share it for Kenya next year.
Make we see whether one person will enter Taiwo. If you are on top of the transfer market, Messi now over $300 million. Now that they take the try to tell Bros make him come play. And the Niger player where they collect every money pass na Kelechi Iheanacho with £25 million. Why it can't be like that? When they say any transfer market, Niger players, they know they enter ramp. The best now to carry them on top of loan, go another club. Waiting is supposed to hear the thing where Udi talk. He said to carry waka Niger football to develop. We need Kotito when they sabi the game of football. 08098687344. 08098687344. By Niger player, they know they attract all these scout from Obodo Oyinbo to take play heavy football, Kulele League for Europe. The one way they ESF now manage plenty of them. They not even they pay them salary as they're supposed to play. One club day over 1 year, then they hold them. They still they wait, make them win league. 09091469670.
And on top, before we receive that call, as Naija Kochito General, they done the finalized plan to release the name of the player where he go call for the Super Eagles team where he go face Cameroon for next month. The Kochito don't give green light for the invitation of Opebe Shaba forward Anthony Nwan Kwame. We get one call.
Hello. 080. Hello.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning bros, your name?
Now, what is here from Africa?
Okay, well, Niger player, they know they attract a scout from Obodo Oyinbo. The highest man, at least here, at home.
Because our football is very good now. Because we're going to get back for Nigeria. The money is because they are caught in good.
Okay now. Okay, government is a sponsor and the league no kulele. And as we enter, my guy, he they represent. As we enter England, just yesterday evening, one of the match then for the English Premier League. With Rooney on top of his level, he does score in 200 goals for the EPL match. Oh, that match when you say they begin, Man City for them backyard for Etihad. After 90 minutes, now draw soup 1-1. Now they take it down.
Even for that match, the £50 million defender for that match collect red card before another player for Everton come collect another red card. You know the team won. You like say we get call.
Okay. So
one player collect red card for Everton. Another one collect the £50 million defender we Man City just signed. Come collect another red card for that match. I don't know how that one
now. So it will be for today for the Tuesday edition for Rock Sport for 101.9. Company the big the small war. Abemina call it because now here now we will deliver. Why can't enter with marketing department with just change money? I tell you, your business they go here worldwide only for Rock City FM. Just enough. They tell me, I enjoy this Tuesday in a bike, Gary.
My name is Natayo Babaji. Make sure say you enjoy your day.